Knee ride, cross sides, mount, and back are the superior positions in which I want to be, the positions in which he does not want to be. Knee ride, fundamental back take drill number one. I'm here, my foot's down as a meteor guard, a blocker. I lift my opponent up and I bring my head to block his arm as I lift. So I'm here, I'm lifting him up, bringing in my head. I can either reach under the arm or just block his arm. I'm keeping the pressure here, I want it tight and stiff. I rock his body and I take a big step over. I drop my hips underneath and pull him on, but to a back attack. He's here, I lift, step onto the back attack. It'll be my grips. Note on gravity and position. Most positions require being on top, but to be in an advantage. The back attack is the one spot where whether I'm on bottom or top, I am still in an advantage spot. A back mount, whether I'm bottom or top, is clearly a superior spot. As I lift here, maybe there's multiple opponents. Maybe I don't want to end up bound on the ground. I stay here and I hold him tight. My other hand locks in, palm to palm. My head comes in and I use my shoulder the opposite side. My knee's in over here to control and I lift and I turn and I got a sub there. Maybe I press my knee into his back, walk my hip in tight, feed the lapel, turn the head, get the other lapel, I grip and I stay standing as I turn to control his body. Maybe step, switch, lift his body up, control it, do an arm sub. You're fucking farting too much, Marcus.
I didn't fart.
Oh,
it's tough.
And always remember, guys, a mount in outer space is the same thing as a guard. My legs are wrapped around my opponent, but controlling his hips. My legs are wrapped around my opponent, but controlling his hips. My hips are nice and mobile, his are locked. I have the advantage of gravity. Knee ride, I have an advantage of gravity. If we reverse this, I'm in guard, open guard, but defending. The back is the one spot where regardless whether I'm on bottom or top, I am in a superior spot when I've mounted his back. Turn your stomach. Still in a good spot, still in the best spot. Line your stomach. I mean, on your back. Great spot. Neutral spot. That is why the back is the most superior spot in one-on-one combat. Lift, control. Using my head. It's blocking. He can't hit me. Coming around. I reach up underneath, I grab the lapel. Working into more sport-oriented grappling, I insert my thumb and grip here. So I've got this grip right here. I like my knee back here to control this grip. As I lift and I turn him to keep that locked and tight. I'm gonna fold his arm and elbow onto his guts as I drop my body in to squeeze the pressure right here. There's the pressure. It's half choke, half just pressure. Right into his guts. Switch it up over. I add some knee ride pressure in there. Come up, insert my hand deep into the opposite lapel. blocking out his arm. His other arm's bound up. Slap me in the face. He can't hit me. Again, hands, head, and hips. If he can't hit me, he can't escape. I got the pressure in there. I lift, put the pressure in. I could sub him, or I could switch it up. Controlling the head, insert the other hand. Two, knee ride, choke. Clock your body. Controlling the head, underneath, I switch it up. Control the head like a massage. Grip deep, knee ride still in. Switch, drop the elbow deep. Shift my body weight into the choke.